that say, stop smoking that shit. We'll get busted and be out of work. And Lewis said, no, I'll do anything you tell me, Mr. Glazer, but I'm going to smoke that every day of my life. And he did. Chance, put on a Louis Armstrong record and really listen deeply, because that's where it's at.
Gone Away Blues was born in a prison cell. I used to lay there humming to myself when one day this melody kept lingering in my mind. Believe it or not, tears come to my eyes many a time while I'm playing.
Mother was sweet, you know, caring. Father was a little self-centered, but and there was a big age difference. She was 17 when he met her. He was already 35, 36. So there was a big difference, plus the race thing at that time. He stole his sister's coat, I think, in 1938 to buy a horn, and the whole family never got over it. This guy, Elliot, is still his brother. Still holding a grudge from 1938. Well, the book was banned in the South when it first came out. And then Petrillo put a ban on recordings, so that killed the record company.